We all have to pay for every byte of internet data that we use, except for when there's a free Wi-Fi connection. Therefore, it's very important to make every byte count and to save as much data as possible. In this video, we will show you how to check data usage. For this, you need to install the Check Data Usage app by Systweek on your Android phone. You can also use the link given in the description below. Open the app. Tap on Go. Tap on Allow to give permission to manage phone calls to the app. Tap on Give Permission. Tap on Check Data Usage. Now tap on Allow Permit Usage Access. Tap on Allow. This is how the interface of this app looks like. Here tap on Set Data Plan. And now set Daily Data Validity and Limit. And then tap on Set Data Plan. And to confirm your plan, tap on Yes. And you're done. Tap on Wi-Fi to check Wi-Fi usage. You can also check your daily usage by tapping Plan. Tap on Speed and then tap on Run Speed Test. It will allow you to check your internet speed. And that's it. Isn't it easy to use? Do use this app to check your data usage and tell your feedback in the comments below. Also, if you like the video, then don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to our channel.